is now. So grumpy, it simply means dissatisfied. Like we can say, the Ali is very grumpy. Yeah, Ali feels grumpy. So we use it in that context. Then we have another one, reclusive. A person, this is also an adjective, a person who is not mean so much social, like not extrovert, he is introvert. So we use it, the word reclusive, for a person who is extrovert. Got it? Then we have another one, elusive. It means hard to understand or difficult to find. Mean a situation which is very difficult for a lay person or common to understand. Like, I will give example, the thesis is very elusive